Hello. Good morning, all. It's Monday, November 14th. I have a parent-teacher conference. Hold on a second. This afternoon. Oh, water, by the way. And my son graduates from boot camp tomorrow, but I can't be there. It's in Georgia. And then he moves on to the next part of his training on 18th, and it's another place in Georgia, but I don't have the address yet. I will post it on my Facebook as soon as I have the address so people can write in. And, I don't think I have a lot more to update anybody on. There is a message that I posted on Facebook today that I was compelled to post. So those of you on Facebook, check it out. If it pertains to you, cool. If it doesn't, cool. And, I know, kind of mysterious and vague there. And then, I posted that video on post-traumatic stress. I hope it answered your questions. If you have more questions, just write to me and I'll address them as I'm able. My plans for Thanksgiving. It looks like all of my kids may be going somewhere else. So I'm seeing if a friend can drive me down to join my family at my dad's house. And hopefully that all works out so I'm able to go down there. Yeah, and I'm trying not to get stressed over the holidays I always struggle with. And I'm using this sun lamp that my friend set up for me. I don't really notice yet if it's helping. So, I don't know. I'll give it more time and I will let you know. And I don't know the name brand on this or anything, so I can't post the information. I will look. But when I try doing a search, the sun lamp's in there with the SAD lamps. So it's supposed to theoretically work in the same way. I know I'm not getting sunburned from it or anything, but I don't think it's been enough time for me to notice if it's helping. So I still don't know, but I'm still trying it every day. Yep. Let's see. I don't think I've had any breakthroughs or any aha moments about anything. Oh, it's been a little while. Just a second, I'm grabbing it. Since I mentioned this book. So if you're having troubles with holidays and other people, you might want to get this book. It's from my friend Toni Bernard. She's a friend of mine on Facebook. You can look her up there and add her. And she writes articles too, but this book is a godsend. It's helped me so much with so many things that if you guys are struggling, I suggest that you go on Amazon and get this book. It'll help you a lot. Not that it's going to take away all your struggles, but like the stuff, like the stress from the holidays and the expectations of other people and judgments of other people, it will help with that. So, and then I discovered a new author that I hadn't read her stuff, and I've read 3 of her books now, and I've enjoyed every single one of them. This is her, I don't know, Tess Gertson, I guess is how you say it, and this is the last one that I read. So, I looked through the books that my friends gave me, and I didn't see any more of her books, so I went on Amazon. And I ordered 3 more used ones. And right now, if you sign up for the Amazon Prime, you get the 2-day shipping. And you have a free 1-month trial. And then you can cancel it before, you know, they charge you. I think it's like $75 a year if you decide to keep it. And then you always get the... I don't know. I didn't read everything because I don't plan on paying $75 for it. I was just going to cancel it in a day or two. But guess it offers stuff like that 2-day shipping, and you can watch videos on Amazon. So I've had on the Buddha, and then I decided, I need to make a video, and then I need to get in the shower for health's sakes. But, yeah. Yeah, I think that's it. I can't think of anything else. If I've forgotten something, let me know, because I can't think of anything else. I think that's all that's been going on, the only updates I have, so. All right, well, have a great week, and I'll talk to you all later. Peace.